Hello guys, in this video I'm gonna show you how to turn off mouse acceleration in Windows 11. So guys, if you are using Windows 10 or 11 and you want to hide and disable mouse acceleration, so just you need to follow some easy steps. Click on Start, then type Control Panel. Upon Control Panel, select View by as large icons, then click on mouse. So you need to click on mouse, and in this dialog box you need to select pointer options, and here you will see option enhance pointer precision. So you need to disable this option and uncheck this box. So like this guys, you can turn off mouse acceleration in Windows 10 or 11. Thanks for watching.